It's that time of the year again, time to stuff the bus. And here to tell us all about this great event that supports so many students in Schuylkill County are the lovely ladies from the United Way, Schuylkill United Way. Christine Johnson is Director of Community Relations, and Kelly Malone is the Director of the Schuylkill United Way. Kelly, this is a wonderful event that you guys host each and every year.
Lisa, it really is. This is our 16th year that we are stuffing the bus. And what Stuff the Bus is, it's a school supply drive that we do each and every year for 1 month. So from July 1st to the 31st of July, we will be collecting school supplies in Schuylkill County.
Wow, and there's truly a need for this, and unfortunately that need keeps growing.
It really does, Lisa. Last year we were able to stuff and distribute 1,700 backpacks to children in the county. And that actually equates to 10% of the student population. So there's definitely a need in the county.
What has been your reaction when you see that the community comes out and supports this each and every year?
My reaction is the same from 1 year to the next, and it's joy. For many years, you have children that come into the office and you hand them a backpack. Some of them have cried, and the reason they do is because they're starting off the school year the same as everybody else, with new supplies, you know, something they can be proud of. And I don't know if it's been proven, but I know in my tenure, I have seen that if you start off the school year with new supplies, there's a really good chance that you have a great school year. And that's what it's about. We started the program many years ago. And the reason that we did is because by us supplying the backpack and the school supplies in the backpack for the families, it allows them to free up dollars so that they can go buy the sneakers and the pants and the school uniforms that they need to. So it's a help.
That is so true. And Christine, you told me that you have a special story that really touched you last year.
It really did. Last year, we were doing a live remote at Walmart in St. Clair, and we had a very large box there to collect supplies, and I had a young gentleman come up and ask what we were doing, and I explained the program and that we were collecting supplies for backpacks to distribute to the children. And he said, okay, I'll be back. He came back out of the store with two large bags filled with school supplies, and I thanked him for his generosity and his donation. And his response to me was, no, thank you, because when I was a child, I received a backpack through this program. And I'm just grateful that I'm able to be in the position to give back now myself.
Wow.
And it really did touch our hearts.
That gives me chills just hearing about that. And that's so true, I'm sure, for a lot of people, that they receive the help and then they want to turn around and pay it forward and help out somebody else. So somebody watching right now, I'm sure they want to help. Mm-hmm. So how do they help?
We have many boxes that will be going out into the community. At this point, we have at least 25, and they will be all throughout the county in local businesses, and they will be clearly marked that you will know it's a Stuff the Bus donation box. And we would be very appreciative of any type of donation to go into that box. The other way would be is if someone has a business and they would like to have a box at their location, they can give us a call in the office and we can make sure we get that box to them. And we do have internal and external drives. So for say a doctor's office or something that it's not public for everyone, they're still doing, employees are still doing that, hospitals are doing it. And then as well as businesses are doing external drives for us. But once we have all of these supplies, we then sort all of them and then stuff the backpacks. So our 2 days this year, we have Friday, August 2nd, and then Monday, August 5th. And it's at the Salvation Army in Pottsville on Sanderson Street. So if anybody's interested, they could just give the office a call at 570-622-6421 and let us know and we'll put you on the list.
I'm sure that you will dig into your pocketbooks to help out by either making a monetary donation or dropping off a backpack or some supplies so that each and every child is very prepared to start off the new school year.